In an effort to safely celebrate Halloween, the Chicopee Public Library is now offering free festive bundles for those opting to stay in this Saturday.
Western Mass News reporter Briseda Landaverde gives us a first look at these Halloween bags.
In order to keep having some Halloween fun, we are offering Halloween bundles so families can call us and we will grab some things for them.
Typically during this time, the Chicopee Public Library would have a Halloween display of movies and books within the building. But this year they are closed due to the coronavirus pandemic. Instead, the library is offering Halloween bundles, which include a spooky-themed book, DVD, and a craft kit.
We have a monster pack of paper monsters. There's a paper bag puppet and a little candy corn guy and a bat guy and a bookmark and that kids can make at home. And then we also have a Tootsie Pop spider.
Erin Daly, the youth service coordinator for the library, tells Western Mass News they wanted to provide the community an opportunity to celebrate safely while also having a good time.
I really like what our mayor said. He didn't say that there was no Halloween. He said door-to-door trick-or-treating is not safe right now, but he encouraged everyone to get creative and find ways to celebrate that are safe.
And Daly tells me the bundles are for all ages.
We've got easy readers for those who are just learning to read. We've got picture books for the whole family. We've got harder chapter books for strong readers. Got stuff for everybody.
The decorative bundles are available for anyone who has a library card, and they can be picked up curbside.
So we have a morning time 10 to 12 and an afternoon time 4 to 6 right now, but with daylight savings time, it's going to go back to 3 to 5. And we have Saturday mornings.
And Daly says the library is planning on carrying out this tradition throughout the holiday season.
We're working on November right now. We will definitely be doing some winter holiday stuff. We will have crafts for you until we're open again.
For Western Mass News, I'm Briseida Landaverde.